Hello! Okay, so we're back once again for the first time this year in MLB The Show 19. Set of base menu, which I will be doing probably later today because it's already 12:30 on Friday, June 21st, 2019. I will be doing Saturday's game later on today whenever I wake up. But for now, we're going to be streaming. It is Chris Madsen. We're not doing Sean Madsen because doesn't make sense because we already have a Sean Madsen. So we're going to use his brother coming into the game. We're going to use Chris Madsen. Listen to this.
And what will you do? Will you push yourself harder when the moment is there? How do you impact your team? What is your outlook? Are you a lightning?
Oh, there's no stuff.
A maverick, a captain, or the team's heart and soul? What type of player will you become? Are you a pure power player? A small ball? A rock steady? Or a Mr. Utility type of guy? Perhaps you're that rare but raw combination of speed and power, known as the anomaly. Do you have the arm of the gods, the painterly control of the plate, or mind-bending stuff? A new season begins now. Will you be able to answer the call when the opportunity arrives? Can you achieve your goals as they show themselves? It is...
Okay, we get it. We use current rosters. Logics in this video? Where am I from? I am from the USA. Ryan in Illinois. I will be a closing pitcher. I don't know how many I get, so we're gonna do a... We're gonna do a four-seamer. We'll do a four-seamer. A slider. I have a weird one. We'll do a screwball. Hello, my name is first name. We're gonna turn this music off because it's having on. Chris Madsen. I don't know what next. Oh, my jersey number. We'll start off with number 29. I am right-handed. I want to be a flamethrower, plain filthy. Control freak. This is where I want to be. Now here, lightning rod, you're a doer, not a thinker. Maverick, you're an independent thinker, but of a hard edge, you're knackling under your opponent's skin. We'll be Maverick. And lightning rod and heart and soul. Chris Madsen, physical appearance, yeah, we are gonna change what I look. Actually, let's just randomize it. Perfect. That's okay. Bam. 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 And bam. Oh, I need to do that too. Perfect. Let's use him. Animations, pitching style, we're gonna just use. Oh, rock is not funny? I don't know who that is. Alright. Oh, this is what it means. Okay. So we're gonna do former players. I mean, we're definitely gonna go through them all. We'll start off with Burrs. Equipment doesn't really matter. What person is that? Oh, wait, what? Oh, yeah, here. Chris Madsen. Potential is a B. How long is Chris Madsen gonna take to win a World Series? Sean Madsen took forever. I think it was his second to last season he finally won. Alright, let's get this underway. I mean, hey man, you got this. Should I throw it to it? Thanks man, I appreciate it. Options. Audio. Alright. We'll get this underway. Sean Madsen, he was a great pitcher. But I wonder who I'm going to get drafted by. I don't remember who I got drafted by last time. But I'm trying to get a really high draft. Oh, that was way off. Gonna be pretty quiet. Okay, so that was almost on time. I fucking whip it to my right. Unless I'm drafting by the Cubs, I'll be fine. I don't care. As long as it's not the Cubs. My stock is not good so far. I wonder what my screwball is gonna look like. Hey, that's a screwball. Sucks. So my draft stock is not good. That doesn't mean I'm not gonna be good. My draft stock is not good. At the end of the day, I think you made a pretty strong case for yourself. So I'm going to be invited to the draft, you think? If they want to do it. Draft kicks off Monday. I'm hoping to be drafted. First game of the showcase. Time for us to step up. Okay, I'll be able to get. I'll figure it out. Probably shouldn't have chose a slider and a curveball. Edit player, I believe it's under. Yes, it is. Switch our. Here's Ryan Dempster. Okay. I wish I can see how tall I am. Wait, what? No, I don't want to do that. Hold on. Alright, let's move on. Alright, play showcase game number one. Only 49 overall right now, 6'5", 228 pounds. That is definitely going to change. Coming, I bet. Chris Madsen, 2018. Garrett Casty, first up.
Now, leading off for the West Prospects, the first baseman, Garrett Cassidy.
Garrett Cassidy. And one out. Benny Goto.
Now batting, the center fielder. Betty, go to
right field. It's caught, two gone. Charlie Hag. What inning?
Now batting.
That's what I'm on for.
Charlie. Hey.
Nah, that's a good sit. Eat it. Daryl Rockwell.
The batter. The left fielder. Daryl. Right well.
That's outside. Hey, plays at one now.
1-2.
I got the count.
There's
two
ball
two.
Two. Swing and miss. That's a route to go to the end of the game. Are you winning or losing? I don't know what we are. Oh, we're in the central. Yeah, we're winning. And we won. Good. GG's. By the time I get to actual games, I tend to, I probably should have switched stances. After I get to actual games, I usually just tend to simulate the season. Once I come in like the 9th, then I'll play it. It's not like it would take it forever. Okay, I don't want to hear this shit. Play appearance.
Now batting, the first baseman.
Oh wait, this isn't it.
Cy Burnett.
Take it. I got it.
Let's play ball.
Your attention, please.
Play appearance. Steven Santiago. Oh, I get to try out my school ball.
The East prospects. The left fielder.
At the ball.
Steven. Ball Santiago.
Steven Santiago. Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? That's another one.
Two.
Already a runner in scoring position.
The batter, number two, Ryan Carrot.
Ryan Carrot.
One ball, one strike.
And nobody out now.
That's one and two.
Hey,
here's
on,
the
guys.
1-2.
Got hold of him right here.
Here you go.
What do you got?
Nope, you're not. 2-2. Swing and a miss. One gone. Tino Ramos.
Third baseman, number 00. Tino Ramos.
Here's the 0-2. He got him. Two gone. Todd McGinnis.
Now batting. Catcher. Todd.
No, that's down.
McGinnis.
Oh, hold on. I'm playing on beginner. That's foul. 1-1. Here's the 1-1.
D-Rod!
1-2 now.
Hey, best stuff right here. Put him away.
Swing and a miss. That's the ball game. Madsen's 2-0. Return to the clubhouse. Okay. I'm keeping this headset for two reasons. One, it's fucking easily comfortable. It's no weird at the start. I'll probably get used to it. Second of all, the mic, this is the new headset. The mic sounds exactly the same. Oh, you've done all you can do, son. I'm proud of you. Just hoping it was enough to get drafted. Oh, Chris, I believe since the first year I coached you, there you go.
Welcome back to the Major League Baseball.
Please
with the 17th pick,
Pittsburgh.
The Pittsburgh Pirates select Chris Madsen, a closing pitcher from the Central Region.
Round 16. Holy crap, I'm garbage. I was drafted by the Pirates when Sean Madsen. Looks like I'm at Pittsburgh again. The Altoona curve. Actually, you know what? Hold on, we're starting this crap over. I have to go through all this again, I know, but I don't really care. I want Chris Madsen. I don't want a screwball. I want two good balls. And then a fastball. I'll be closing pitcher. Let's do four seamer. I'm gonna do a cutter. And still do a weird one. Let's do a. Do a palm ball. This one I'm gonna like. Okay. Chris Madsen. Chris. Madsen. Jersey number 28. Next station, right. Right. Batting hand. Okay, where am I? I'm still gonna be a flamethrower. Chris Madsen. Yeah, I can't. Oh, I can. How tall can I be? Oh my god. How fat can I be? Look at me. Okay, I'm gonna be tall as shit. Husky. I'll be buff. Neck size, I have a chubby low neck. Okay, we're good for that. Animations. Former players, let's go with all the former players. Okay, we'll do current players, because there's a lot of them. Scott Alexander, we'll lead off with. Let's get this under it. Please. Please, no Pittsburgh. Anybody but Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh and the Cubs. Both of them I'm fine with. Anyone but both of them I'm fine with. Yes, I know. This hurts extra hard. Oh, that's some long ass hair. I didn't know I had that much on here. I don't care, whatever. Oh, weird stance. So far, I like the stance. Hitting all the dots, that's what I want. I kind of screwed that one up. Hit the circle though. Got some good draft stock. Here's my palm ball. Oh, I screwed that up too. I'm hitting the circle on all these. This might be my guy. Perfect. Alright. I'm 6'10". Oh, it broke. I think wrong with this headset is that this. Alright, we're gonna change our stance. Alright, let's get rolling into the news. My potential is an A. A. Chris Madsen, 6'10", 290 pounds.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
S, get it. S, I get it.
The second baseman, Harvey. Better.
John Carmichael.
Now batting, the third baseman, John Carmichael.
Oh, and two on Carmichael.
Ball.
Oh, one.
Hey, let's go right here.
One, two.
Ball, that's outside.
Two, two.
Hey, we got one here, guys.
That's up. And to right field. Two gone. Tommy Milton now. Milton's Milton.
Shortstop, Tommy.
That's a base hit, which is fine. Henry Casilla.
The catcher, number one, Henry.
That ends the inning. No, what?
Now, leading off for the West prospect, the right fielder, Billy Bay.
Win. Good.
For the Central.
GG's. 1-0. It's already 1 o'clock in the morning. So I think what we do now is we just start going through everybody. Let's just go through all the lineups. Screw it. Alright, please trophy game 2. 1-0 wins. My last chance to make a good impression, and then I head into the draft. This game is scoreless still.
Ladies and gentlemen.
All right, Chris Madsen.
Leading off for the East, the second baseman, Sam Epps.
Oh, you.
Oh, one out. Kevin Kramer.
The left fielder, number 2, Kevin Kramer.
One down.
Put some power into Kramer. That's high center field. Two way. Eric Costa.
Get ahead, stay
now
ahead.
Batting, the center fielder, Eric Costa. Oh.
We got two.
1-0.
Zero.
We ain't gonna miss.
One ball, one strike.
Here's the 1-1.
Strike.
The 1-2 now. Another 1-2 coming. Here we go again. 1-2. Outside ball one. Now we are 2-2. Another foul ball. Here we go again. Here we go 2-2. And here we go again. 2-2. I love seeing foul balls. And wait a second, that's the ball game. Madsen goes 2-0. Please, anybody but Pittsburgh and the Cubs. I should get drafted by the White Sox. I don't think you're good. It's gonna be White Sox, Twins, or Cardinals. Presentation. Ooh, AL. AL Central. The Chicago White Sox.
Welcome back to the major with the third pick.
Yes!
The Chicago White Sox select Chris Madsen.
I can't.
A closing pitcher from the Central Region.
I just got drafted by my favorite, oh, Chicago White Sox. First year World Series champion. Imagine. I feel good. Oh. Right. Let's pick our. Oh, can we not pick stances anymore? Oh. I'll move over here. We'll get to the second one. Biloxi. What do we have to deal with? Hello! It is. I'll be that glad. Like this. Closing pitcher time. Let's get this shit underway. We are beating the. Oh no, it's Tree Tree. I'm at a 6. Hopefully I don't pay 3 innings. I feel good. Like I knew I would.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for
Matthew Corley.
Number 28.
Oh, this guy. This is a sidearm. Ooh, I love sidearms.
Come on, guys.
D-Ride! I am, I gotta tell him that I love this. Yo, too.
Aye.
You got him. One out. Oh, now it's on the right side. Robert Fitzgerald.
Now batting, third baseman, Robert.
That's gone. I don't know, this one's cut. Anyway. Fernando Baez.
Fernando Baez.
It'll go down for at least a double.
Relay. Eat it.
Not a good at bat. Richie Ellison.
The left fielder, number 5. Richie Ellison.
That's outside. Hey!
Two down.
Swing and a miss. That ends the inning.
Leading off for the Shuckers, the right fielder, Dylan. Rignoni.
Let's try to 150.
Aye.
No outs here.
Aye.
Here you go, guys. Let's go.
This has to be a strikeout right here. That one, there goes that one. None shall pass. Unless this one struck him out. Nope, foul. I mean, I would have failed a 5-2, so... God. 15 pitches on for me. Strike him out already. 0-2. Fouled away, another 0-2. Let's try this again, 0-2. Damn it. Nate Orff.
The batter, number 70.
Come on, fellas, let's go.
Let's do this.
D-Rod!
Ain't no one down here. Count.
Oh, and two.
Swing and a miss. One gone. Javier Gonzalez.
The batter, number 6. Designate. Javier.
He's good.
Gonzalez.
Two.
Out. Oh, he's in.
Damn it. Since I failed
that. Your attention, please. Now pitching for
play ball.
Play ball. Game over. There it is. I did get the win, though. Tucky makes me 3-0. Alright, let's use a new stance. He's number 3. By 2.
After a while, I just had this happen.
Jackson Generals.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for Birmingham.
Number 28. Chris Madsen. Okay, this I can do. Hopefully.
Leading off for the Shuckers, the center fielder, Brandon.
No runs, no walks. I don't think I walked anyone yet. I can allow a hit, I just can't allow a run.
Hey, nobody what?
0-2. Caught. I'm gone. Matthew Corley.
Now batting. The shortstop. Matthew Corley.
He's tall too. Dummy thick too. Here's the 0-1. By the way, 0-2. Here's the 0-2. Three. We got him two away. Robert Fitzgerald.
Now batting, the third baseman, Robert Fitzgerald.
And that's the ball game.
Fans are final line.
Ooh, an earth sidearm. Our next game underway. Type is a four-way tie for first. Standings. And we're up there.
Your attention, please.
Chris Madsen.
Number 28. Chris Madsen.
Oh, we're losing. Great. 0-1. Ball 0-2. Here's the 0-2 from Madsen.
1-1-1.
Oh. One gone. Joey, oh, this is the Cubs.
Now
I'm so happy to beat these guys. I'm going to win. Crap.
0-1.
Hey, we
got one out here.
Yo, two.
What?
That was a good call. Same. By the way, another 1-2 coming.
Hey, come on now. Here we go.
Here's a 1-2. Swing. That's 2-1. Adolfo Acosta.
Now batting. Third baseman. Adolfo Acosta.
This deal 1. Upstairs 0-2.
We got 2.
0-2. Swing and a miss that ends the side. Bottom of the ninth. Down by 2. And that is the ball game.
Fans are
I feel good. Banana, like I knew I would. Banana, so good. So good. Banana, no. Let's go to another stand, so we're just gonna keep it for a bit. We'll use this one for a bit. Ew, we're not doing good this year. Oh, we suck. Early Frost and Birmingham Barons suck. 1885 in the solo team. Who are the Birmingham Barons?
Here's the forecast for Birmingham, England.
Not England, stupid. I don't care. Now pitching for Chris Madsen.
Number 28. Chris.
Adrian Chavez.
Leading up for the Jumbo Shrimp, the shortstop, Adrian Chavez.
Ah! I keep the stance for a bit. Pitch is so high. 0-2. Ew, dude, what the fuck? One gone. Bobby Hemphill.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Bobby Hemphill.
Hey, plays at one now.
A one. Should we miss one too?
Hey, we got one.
Two. That's a base hit. Fire me. Don't allow a run, I'm fine.
Batter, number 79.
Hey!
Hey, one away.
Zero!
You missed one, too.
No balls, two strikes.
Hey, let's turn it. Plays at two now.
0-2.
Hey!
Ooh, he got him, two gone. That's Holly. Andy, Holly.
Now batting. First baseman, Andy Holly.
One.
That is the ball game. 7-4 is the finale. And we do get the save.
Score. First for the victor.
Alright, well, I'm definitely changing that stance because that is actually not that good. I wish you can make your own stance. That's a sidearm. I'll use that for a bit. All back. I want my baby back. I want my baby back. I said it's a Lurie Garcia, which it was not. Home runs.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for Birmingham. Number 28. Chris Madsen.
I can do this.
Ball in.
Okay, I'm not gonna look this stance already.
Nobody here, nobody. Relay.
No run, no walk. I don't like this stance already. Yadier Rivera.
The batter, number 4, second baseman, Yadier.
Got room, you got
Rivera.
Room.
Adrian Chavez.
The batter, the third baseman, Adrian.
Oh, boy.
Mine.
Bobby Hampel.
Now batting, the designated hitter. Bobby.
I lay on one.
D-Rod.
Swing and a miss. 0-2. Here we go, the 0-2. That's the ball game. 1-0 Birmingham is the final. And I get the save.
Fans are final line score.
See if I'm able to get up to up to what to call first. AAA by the end of the stream. I don't like that sense.
Oh, Ryan's got a really long stance. Babe Ruth. I'm trying to think of the cider armor I used to use. Submarine pitchers. Joe. Hold on, what? Current players. Steve Reed. Addison Reed. Clint Brown. He's not in this game. Cy Young is, I believe, probably. He did sidearms. That's not what I call it. I want a submarine. Clint Brown? Oh, he's not in that game, I forgot. Bice Spies. Nope. Erskine Meyer. M-A-Y. Nope, it's not in this game. Jack Warhoff? Nope, he's not in this game either. Oh my god, I'm fucking dying up here. Russ Christopher. Nope. Steve Olin isn't on here. Nope. Oh my god. It's 100 degrees up here all of a sudden. Sam Nahum. Okay, we're gonna go look at current players. There's Mike Miner. Let's use this guy for a bit. See how he looks. V Jacksonville. Rafael Hernandez. Okay, I think this is going to be my last at-bat, and I'll be on tomorrow, or later on today. It's 1:30 in the morning. I'll probably end up eating until 3 or 4 a.m. anyway. So, I'm a little headache, and then...
Ladies and gentlemen,
Chris Madsen.
Now, for the Baron, number 28, Chris Madsen.
Felt loud, allowing a run and 3 strikeouts. I think I can strike out 2 people. Oh my god, yes, I'm using this guy. Ew, that's gross. Oh, 2, swing and a miss.
Swing and a miss.
Felipe Castilla.
Now batting. Catcher. Felipe Castilla.
Hey, alright, here we go now.
1-1.
1-1-1.
Get the first. Ooh, I almost threw it away. I have to strike this guy out. Abraham Almonte.
The right fielder, number 48. Abraham
Almonte.
Hey, alright, here we go now.
1-1.
Ew, that's not good.
1-1.
Ew. Dude, what the fuck? Swing and a miss. 1-2. Here we go, this could be ball game. 1-2. Got him! That'll end the ball game. 1-0 Birmingham with the final.
Fans are quite alike.
Woo! No, I'm not sweating anymore, of course. Using those stance for a bit. Coming in, your Pensacola Blue Wahoos. Imagine having a baseball team called the Blue
your
Wahoos.
Now for the Baron.
What's the other cameras? That's what I wanted to do. Try this. What's this look like?
Number 20.
Okay, yeah, no. I'm going back to, broadcast.
Hey, Chris Madsen.
D-Rod.
Swing and a miss. 0-1 on Madsen.
Here we go now, let's go.
Aye. 0-2.
And nobody out now.
By the way, another 0-2 coming. 0-2. Ew! What the fuck? One gone. Brian Fernandez.
Now batting. Third baseman. Brian.
Oh, one.
Fernandez.
By the way, only one. 0-2 now.
Here we go now, let's go.
It's the 0-2. Another foul ball, another 0-2 coming. Here we go, 0-2.
One.
Right, to third, to first.
He's out.
Two gone in the top of the night. Russell Ramirez.
Now batting. The left fielder.
Yeah. Russell. Oh, there's a 90 mile an hour one.
Two outs, let's get out of here.
Here's the 0-1. 0-2. Here's the ball game right here, the 0-2.
Two.
Is fair.
Two.
Ew. Man, that was not a good pitch. Now it's about at first with top of the ninth. Michael Clark comes in.
Now batting. Shortstop. Michael.
Hey, Clark.
Only one on Clark.
Two down now. Two down.
Yo, one.
Zero.
Swing and a miss.
Hey, get him yourself right here.
Here's the 0-2. Fouled away. Another 0-2. High center field is back. He's got it. That'll end the ball game. Another save for Madsen. Alvarez with the win.
Fans are quite a lot.
Up 4-3. They're in third in the division. The Lookouts and the Generals are ahead of us.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for Birmingham. Number 28,
Art McLean.
Chris Madsen.
Look at the third from the center. Why does he look so sad? I don't want to be here. I'm a Cubs fan.
Hey, plenty of room.
Hang on. Lamont Chandler.
Now batting. The designated hitter. Lamont Chandler.
0-1.
All right, come on now.
Here's the 0-1. Skied into this left field. And it's over for the second out of the inning. Ray Machado.
Now batting. Catcher. Ray Machado.
Bobble an 0-1 on Machado. Swing and a miss. 0-2. Go, 0-2.
One.
Throw to first is in time. That's the ball game.
Fans, our final line score.
Shit, here we go again. Six saves for Madsen.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for Birmingham.
Brian Campillo.
Number 28, Chris Madsen.
On one on Campillo. All right, this is gonna be the last game.
Here we go, fellas. Let's go.
Hey.
I'm gonna save Chris Madsen, and we'll be back on tomorrow for it again. 0-2 again coming. Here we go, 2. Swing and a miss, one gone. Manuel Juarez.
Now batting, second baseman, Manuel Juarez.
We do a 1. Swing and a miss, 0-2. Here's the 0-2. Swing and a miss. Lamont Chandler.
Now batting the designated hitter, Lamont Chandler.
All right.
Hey, two away now.
I know.
Strike him out with the pitch outside it. Ugh. Ew. Here you go, here's the ball game. Swing and I miss 175 percent XP. And there it is. That's a level game.
Fans are vital.
Why is that song stuck in my head? So good. This headset does not want to move. It's like I breathe once in a while. I'm back. Why am I only above expectation? I don't know. Alright. Options. Data utility. Save data. RttS. Chris Madsen, White Sox pitcher. I'm 40 at night. I do want to overwrite the save data. Save it. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Good night.